In today's video, we're gonna do 10,000 shield versus a light speed arrow. But we have one little problem, and that's the fact that the shield does not work. Yeah, that's bad, isn't it? That's really bad. And that's because the shields only work with players. So how the heck are we gonna get 10,000 players? Well, I cannot. So that's why I have to modify the Minecraft's code so that the zombies could use the shields. And see if it works. Yes! Okay, cool. It works perfectly fine. So if I hit it from the front, it doesn't get damaged. Okay, so let's see. How many shields can a normal crossbow penetrate? So I made it so that each zombie decreases the arrow speed by 10% when it passes through. So it's more realistic. Alright, 3, 2, 1, bam. And it went through 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and yeah, like 15 zombies. Pretty cool. Okay, so now, let's see what happens if I make the arrow, like, extremely fast. So this should be around 100,000 miles per hour. Alright, 3, 2, 1, bam. And that was really fast. Okay, what if I do a summon warden and then shoot the warden with 100,000 miles per hour arrow? Very nice, bro. Alright, now let's see. How many zombies can I go through with this insane crossbow that shoots 100,000 miles per hour arrow? 3, 2, 1, BAM! Oh wow, wait, hold up, no, that's a previous arrow. So there was like 30 zombies, and let's see where the arrow is. Pretty sure it should be like somewhere here. Oh, it's here, bro! No freaking way, bro. So I believe this zombie's shield is about to like die, so let's see. Why are you not? There we go. Very cool. So now, let's pump up the number a lot more and try the light speed arrow. Let's get it! Let's see how many zombies or how many shields can the light speed arrow kill. 3, 2, 1, BAM! Wait, hold up, what? 3, 2, 1, BAM. No freaking way, bro! Oh my gosh, there was a lot of shields, but it didn't go through every single shield. It ended up here, bro? What? So since that was a little bit too underwhelming, what if the arrows are a lot faster than the light itself? 3, 2, 1, BAM! And there was way more than the light speed, but still, it didn't go through all the zombies. Okay. Enough fooling around, let's do light speed times a billion. Okay, this is gonna be pretty great. 3, 2, 1, BAM! And let's see what happened. Wait. No way. No freaking way. So, no shield, no shield. It went through every single shield here. And no shield! Okay, I think we might have to make the zombies a lot longer. So these are all gonna be extra zombies from here to like here. And then I'm also gonna be making zombies closer to each other so we can fit like 8 times more zombies. This is going to literally unalive my computer. Whoa! This is so cool! What in the heck, bro? Yo! Dude, I bet there's no way you can guess what this is if I showed you this screen. Okay, cool. Bam! So we have like, I don't know, probably 10,000 zombies. Yeah, that probably looks like 10,000 zombies. So let's see, how many zombies can this light speed times 1 billion arrow could go through? 3, 2, 1, bam. Okay. No freaking way. So keep in mind that these zombies are 2.5 times more compact than before, and it went through this many zombies. That is actually pretty insane. So what happens if I kill all these zombies in like one shot, like one single arrow? Bam. Oh, oh my god. Yes. Yes. So satisfying. Wait, my Minecraft's gonna die. What was that, bro? I don't know what's going on with my spyglass, bro. What is happening? So many potatoes, so many iron. Yep, my Minecraft is dead now. So yeah, lastly, what do you think will happen if I place down a brightness negative 1 million block on top of a million glowing blocks? Well, if you know more about that, then go check out this video out. So that was it for today, guys, and thank you for watching.